Alive Pinball by Brunswick. Some people call it Elvis Alive because of the bootleggish Elvis / Tom Jones style picture on the back glass. Machine's in pretty nice shape. It's a very rare home machine. No videos on YouTube that I could find at all, so I decided to post one. Everything's all good on it. Probably won't be able to see the sides too well. Just little music notes. It's in pretty decent shape. Somewhere right down here at the end of the playfield by the flippers. When I got it, it was really, really dirty. I cleaned it up, shined her up a lot. I cleaned this thing 4 times. And every time I got a bunch of stuff off it and then put a new ball in it and put new rubbers and stuff on it. And she plays beautifully. My 4-year-old is going to demonstrate. Go ahead, Riker. The buzzing you hear, I think, is because I have the original plug on it, and it's definitely a 2-prong, non-grounded cord. Has the little stickers and instructions how to play, and then tells you what your score is. So whether you're a beginner, novice, amateur, intermediate, expert, or professional. We'll turn the lights off to see some of the pinball lights. To get it in the middle of those two lights right there that they're bouncing off at 50, those light up. Oh, there we go. Awesome.
Awesome.
Again, 1978 Brunswick machine. Very, very rare. Be nice with your comments because, again, it's a 4-year-old playing. And if you want to be rude, I bet he's better than your 4-year-old. And no emails asking me if it's for sale, because it's definitely not for sale. Last ball, it was on a 2-player. Thank you. flip a flipper. On this machine, you have to flip the left flipper sometimes to let you know that it's going to register the next ball. It's kind of weird. I've never seen anything like that, but... And then that's the little tune at the end. And there you have it. Elvis, a live pinball by Brunswick, 1978.